Time is ticking for you to sign up for those half-price Broncos tickets. You see, the team is using a new process to get tickets to fans so you can avoid scalpers. According to the Now's Connor Wist, we've got to decide what game we want to go to by tonight, Connor, right, if we want to still get that discount?
That's right, Teresa. I know this is a difficult discussion because you don't know which one you want to go to, but you have to choose. The big half-price sale happens every year for Broncos tickets, but this year there is a pre-registration step. You'll have to go through Ticketmaster's verified fan program in order to be eligible. Broncos country is just weeks away from the upcoming football season. But before then, if you want to get half-priced Broncos tickets on Wednesday, you'll need to create an account with Ticketmaster first. To be considered for tickets, you'll go through the Ticketmaster Verified Fan Program. Ticketmaster says the registration process ensures that tickets get into the hands of real Broncos fans instead of third-party ticket sellers. So here's the lowdown. There's 2,000 half-price tickets per game with a limit of 4 tickets per household. Multiple game purchases are not allowed. Something else to keep in mind for the season ahead, the Broncos are transitioning to mobile ticketing. Ticket holders will access their tickets by downloading the free Broncos 365 app or through their Ticketmaster account manager on their mobile device. Printed at home PDF tickets will no longer be accepted. This process aims to lower the risk of lost, stolen, counterfeit, or forgotten tickets. Tickets for individual games during the 2018 season at Broncos Stadium at Mile High will also go on sale this Wednesday morning. Tomorrow night, you'll get an email if you've been verified and selected to get the half-priced tickets on Wednesday. We have details right now on how it all works on our Denver 7 app. Broncos training camp gets underway on Saturday with the team's first practice. And Teresa, I am ready for Broncos season.